Today we'll see how to open a GitHub repository in Visual Code Editor from our browser. So we'll just go to the GitHub and we'll select a repository, and in the URL we'll just add VS Code .dev/ and press enter. So which will open our project in Visual Code Editor. And now, so if you are doing it for the first time, you have to allow the sign-in option for the GitHub to authorize. So click continue and authorize GitHub to access our repository and update, add your password. And once the authentication process is completed, you can see your project is getting loaded in Visual Code Editor in the browser. So we don't need a local version of Visual Code if you want to make any changes. So but here we cannot able to make run. So before that, we'll see how the project, how whether it's been getting loaded in all the files. So we'll choose the component ts file, gets loaded. Choose app.module.ts file, it's been loaded. Okay, so now we'll see whether we can run this application in our terminal. So we'll just open the terminal, and so here we can see like we cannot able to run our project in a web editor. So these are the options been available in Visual Code Web Editor. Thank you.